Dense fog advisory in place until noon, and I'm in early this morning with meteorologist Jeremy Nelson. We'll hear live from him in just a moment. But the weather story this morning is the visibility. It's variable. Some locations a little better than others. Now, Watertown coming in about a mile visibility, but zero at Kenosha, three-quarters of a mile at Waukesha, and a half-mile visibility at the airport. We have a quarter mile at Racine. So that's the weather story for today. Now, right now, our temperatures, well, we're 40 degrees, a little light rain at the airport, and winds for now are calm, and that's part of the reason we're so foggy as well. Not much wind out there. Fog and drizzly for this morning. Mid-40s by noon with a few scattered showers. Foggy conditions will begin to improve for us a little bit later this afternoon and especially for tonight once a cold front passes. Now, fog advisories do cover all of southeast Wisconsin. And with a little more information, let's get to meteorologist Jeremy Nelson. He is live near the Hone Bridge this morning. Jeremy?
Hey, good morning, Sal. Good morning, everyone. Yes, it is soupy outside. We have the dense fog advisory that goes through the morning hours for all of southeast Wisconsin. Just how foggy is it? Well, take a look behind me here. I'm along the Milwaukee River as that goes underneath the Hone Bridge. And the Hone Bridge is up there. You can kind of see some of the lights on there. I would say visibility where we are standing is currently at a half mile as you are about to head out the door this morning. Do you expect some locally dense fog? Typically when we talk dense fog, it's a quarter mile or less, and there are pockets of that across parts of southeast Wisconsin. We have this moist air mass in place. There's some drizzle out here this morning. Roads are damp and our temperatures are above freezing. Just expect wet roadways, foggy conditions when you step out the door this morning.